I don't know if you've seen The Matrix. If you've been living under a rock, you probably haven't. But the interesting thing about this whole fake, the whole simulation theory, everything that's kind of happening in culture right now that this next younger generation and their children are, I'm seeing a rise to the top now, is all part of Baudrillard, okay? And the book that he wrote. People don't know this, but his book is what The Matrix was built on, okay? An introduction to simulation and simulacra.